Alright guys, let's try this again. Alright, this is Norah Jones with Don't Know Why. Now this is live from House of Blues, I believe. At least the video was posted in 2010. Don't know when the video took place, but we're going to get into this right now. I try reacting to the music video, but UMG, as always, loves blocking people. Yeah, as if they don't have enough money. That's funny. Let's get into this right now. I'm going to give this a like. Hit the like button down below and the subscribe button and everything. Get the bell. You know how it all go. Let's get into this. Boy, let's not get blocked, shall we? It's going to be an emotional ride. So sit back. I'm probably not going to be saying nothing because when it comes to emotional songs like this, I like to sit back and just listen and feel the song. And you should do the same. You can do whatever you want, but I don't know. I'm going to do that. So. I've always wanted this song on my channel for some reason. I love this song. It's very sad, but it's a great song. I'm gonna say something. I've noticed, and I'm just pretty sure a lot of you will notice that a lot of these artists, when they sing these songs live, they sound so different from the original version, even though they're the original person that created the song. It sounds so far from the original version. It's like, are they doing it on purpose to let the audience know that it's actually their voice coming out the mic? Or is it just like a choice that they're doing where they're like, you know what, this is just how I want to sing it? Because I've never understood that why you just wouldn't, you know. I guess, you know, if you want to hear it like that, you could just play the original song. But you know, it always sounds great when it's original. When it's like, I'm not saying that this doesn't sound great because it sounds amazing, but you can see she's doing different tones and different swerves throughout the entire song right now. And it's just making me think like, man, song has come far. Anyway, let's get back into it.
I didn't come.
That was awesome.
Thank you.
That was awesome.
Thank you very much.
What is her
thanks a lot.
Race?
Bye guys. Good night.
Yeah, sound innovation. Go ahead, Nora. So I just got that sarcastic look. Okay, whatever. This was so nice. So, oh, wait, let me go back. It said when it was reported, I didn't see that. Wait, recorded. Like the hospital. Oh, 2002. So the year the song came out. Okay, cool. All right, guys, that was my reaction to Nora Jones' Don't Know Why live from the House of Blues, 2002. If you guys like my reaction, do me a favor, hit that like button down below. Smash that subscribe button. Smash that notification bell so whenever I drop something, you'll be notified instantly. And I'll see you guys in the next reaction video. Peace out.